away from it.
Hey, I gotta get in here.
Get in here, sir. Come on.
Judy,
help us out here.
Just a second.
She must come in the box.
I'm gonna do an intro, okay?
Yeah, you're good.
We're standing outside an elderly woman's apartment. Neighbors heard screams and called 911. The fire department's about to begin the rescue process. Police say that she lives alone. She's not very social.
Did you get that?
Did
you stop?
Ma'am, we're the police. We're here to help you.
Ma'am?
Ma'am? Ma'am, can you hear us? What's her name?
Mrs. Espinosa.
There's no need to worry, Mrs. Espinosa. We're here to help you.
Okay, ma'am.
It's okay.
It's all right.
Everything's gonna be fine.
Ma'am, right here, ma'am. It's okay.
Ma'am? Jesus. Ma'am, we're the police.
Ma'am.
We're here to help you.
All right, is there anybody else in the apartment with you? Any more animals?
It's gonna be okay, man.
All right. It's okay, all right? It's all right. Ma'am, it's all right. Okay, all right. Are you hurt? All right, are you hurt? Okay. I'm gonna get you some medical help, okay?
No, please.
Oh, no, are you okay? Are you okay, ma'am?
No.
Okay. You're gonna be okay. You're gonna be okay. All right? Just relax.
Give us some room. Come
on. Gloves on, Danny. Where's that blood coming from?
Hey, Chief. We're gonna need an ambulance here.
This is Espinosa. It's all gonna be alright. Alright, I just need you to calm down, okay?
It's alright, nobody's here.
Can't help you unless you calm down.
An ambulance is on its way right now. This is clear space. Can you get everybody out of here?
Back it up, please. All right.